The tough part, like I said, is getting to the weapon and equipping it before this monster kills you. I can't see! Just seems he must live in near suicidal depression, seriously. Dude, he's hot on my heels. I don't know how to do this. Oh, jeez. So close, I can't get enough distance. Alright, we got it now. We got it. $800 damage, baby. Ow. Take it again, buddy. Now he's really pissed. I think he hit me. Oh man, this next fight's gonna suck. Oh.
The fire fades and awaits.
I forgot that this happens right here. Oh man. I bet this sword should be great against the Dancer. Yes, it has other attacks. It just doesn't do anything. Even that attack right there doesn't work on anybody except him.